ladies and gentlemen. Students of George Bancroft Elementary, thank you for coming to our second annual tribute honoring our first responders and veterans. This is just a small way for us to say thank you for all you do for us in this community to help us keep us safe. Many of our faculty and staff have friends and family who serve in our nation's military, police forces, fire departments, and EMT services. So you all hold a special place in our hearts. We would also like to thank Mr. Paul Doherty for allowing us to use the auditorium at West Grand Intermediate School for our concert. When we sing your service song, please stand so we can honor you and your service. To begin, we would like to ask those of you who are able, please stand and join in the singing of our national anthem and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. But first, we offer a moment of silence for those who are not here today, for those who have paid the ultimate sacrifice to allow us to have the freedom we cherish so deeply today. Thank you.
Indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. That song gets me every time. I am the proud principal of these young women and men, and I would like you to please give them a wonderful round of applause for their amazing work. I'd like to thank our musicians, Mr. Lukasevich, their music teacher, and their teachers, Ms. Jones and Ms. Elliott, for having these students work so hard to create this second year that we're paying tribute to all of our first responders to the amazing work that you do. So I'd like to please, if you could give them a round of applause for their hard work. This is such a feel-good day for me personally, having a family member that is also a first responder. It is an honor to be here, surrounded by you, and we pay you tribute. We respect what you do. Please don't ever think a day goes by that the people that are sitting at home in their houses watching TV don't appreciate the courage and the support and the big responsibility that you have each and every day that you take into your hands to protect the citizens of the communities in which you live and work. So on behalf of Bancroft School, the superintendent and the mayor, and everyone in this building, in the Scranton School District, please accept my sincere thank you and respect for the honorable job that you do each and every day, putting others before yourself. So thank you so much, and we hope you enjoy the concert. There's one more song. Thank you.
It is the soldier, not the reporter, who has given us the freedom of the press. It is the soldier, not the poet, who has given us freedom of speech. It is the soldier, not the campus organizer, who has given us the freedom to demonstrate. It is the soldier who serves beneath the flag, who salutes the flag, whose coffin is draped by the flag, who allows the protester to burn the flag. It is the soldier, not the politician, who has given his blood, his body, his life, who has given us these freedoms. Father Dennis Edward O'Brien, United States Marine Corps.
The Eastern world, it is exploding, violence flaring, bullets loading. You're old enough to kill, but not for voting. You don't believe in war, but what's that gun you're toting? And even the Jordan River has bodies floating, but you tell me.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Boy, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take the stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier.
Is a veteran. He is an ordinary and yet an extraordinary human being, a person who offered some of his life's most vital years in the service of his country and who sacrificed his ambitions so others would not have to sacrifice theirs. He is a soldier and a savior and a sword against the darkness, and he is nothing more than the finest, greatest testimony on behalf of the finest, greatest nation ever known. Published by Richmond Times-Dispatch, November 11th, 2005.